Had a few dozen different people come in, mentioned that there was a murder-suicide in town up on one of the hills over here.
Word spread quickly when police went into a home on Katy Hill Road in Stowe Wednesday and found a husband and wife dead. Investigators ruled it a murder-suicide involving 64-year-old Wayne Washburn and 59-year-old Katherine Washburn.
It's a big loss, definitely. Just living in this town, I know she knew a lot of people.
Police believe Mr. Washburn killed his wife and then killed himself. While Katherine's cause of death has not yet been identified, police do say she had severe head injuries. Police say evidence suggests the husband may have then overdosed on pills and deliberately poisoned himself using carbon monoxide. The case leaves a lingering question hanging over the community.
Why?
As they struggle with that question, acquaintances say they have fond memories.
She was a great woman and her husband, so I knew she really, really loved her husband a lot.
Friends and neighbors say Katherine helped out with dogs, made ceramics, and supported fellow artists.
She was a very caring, giving, supportive. That was just who she was. She always had a smile on her face, and her laugh was contagious.
Community members say they'll talk about what happened as the reality sets in and help each other through the hard time.
The community has lost an amazing soul.
In Stowe, David Schneider, WPTZ News Channel 5.